দেশৰ অৰ্থনীতিক লৈ কংগ্ৰেছৰ মাত মতাৰ কোনো অধিকাৰ নাই। কংগ্ৰেছ দলক কঠোৰভাৱে সমালোচনা কৰি এই মন্তব্য কৰিলে কেন্দ্ৰীয় বিত্তমন্ত্ৰী নিৰ্মলা সীতাৰমণে। গুৱাহাটীত এক সংবাদমেলত বিত্তমন্ত্ৰীগৰাকীয়ে কয় যে কংগ্ৰেছৰ শাসনকালৰ 10 বছৰত ভয়াৱহ দুৰ্নীতিয়ে সমগ্ৰ দেশকে চানি ধৰিছিল, মুদ্ৰাস্ফীতি আকাশলংঘী ৰূপ লৈছিল, সাধাৰণ ৰাইজৰ জীৱন যাত্ৰা দুৰ্বিষহ হৈ পৰিছিল আৰু সম্প্ৰতি ৰাইজে সেই অসহনীয় পৰিস্থিতিৰ পৰা মুক্তি পাইছে। ইয়াৰ পিছতো কংগ্ৰেছে অৰ্থনীতি সন্দৰ্ভত চৰকাৰক সমালোচনা কৰিব বিচৰাটো হাস্যকৰ।
I think I don't want to react because we've had them speak about the economy. Who ran an economy with double-digit inflation through the 10 years that they were in power? They didn't control that which basically affects the common man, which is prices. Prices were skyrocketing during their time. Scandal after scandal, even in the allocation of basic endowments of this country, example coal. Example 2G. Today you see the phones are there in everybody's hand. They couldn't control prices. They led the country in corruption. They led the country in exploiting public assets. Corruption was there in every one of what they did. There was nothing left without corruption during their time. If managing economy was corruption, if managing the economy was to have skyrocketing inflation, they mastered it. So to talk about fit or unfit is not for the Congress. They have not learnt the lessons of a defeat in 2013-14 and a defeat in 19 again because of their bad practices. I wish the Congress party can interrupt.